Hey guys, JT here, and today we're playing Luigi's Mansion 3, beating what's it, the piano ghost. Well, we're Pooch, I see the, there we go, now we can get Toad. Gold Toad is up there.
Here.
It looks like you rescued one of your friends, Luigi. It'd probably be best if your friend stayed with me here in the lab. You should take Tater. Looks like we got a boo on our hands, but I'll deal with that later. It just fell to the elevator.
Okie dokie. Bye bye.
Somebody isn't too happy about our progress. Luigi, you've managed to find one of your friends. How many does that leave, though? I see two Toads and Princess Peach. Oh, and your big brother, too. He's still captured. Seems like there's a bit more work to do, wouldn't you say? Well, good luck. Now, wish me luck. I gotta find the Boo. And the crystal. Is there something I can do here? I don't know. Just for the heck of it, let's check the men's bathroom. That's probably where we find the Boo. Not sure if there's a secret code. I can find. I'm really causing some damage around here. I'll come back to that. Luigi, explore this.
Hello.
Alright, no booze so far, which is fine by me. We'll get back to boo hunting a little bit later. Let's get back to finding my friends.
Oh, hiya. Ha-ha. Yeah.
Actually, let's go to the basement and see that real fast. I don't mean to hold up progress, guys, but again, want to be a bit of a completionist, and I probably am going to want to get a second bone, because the McFrights fight is going to be a bit challenging. Also, there's a lot of puzzles to deal with in that. You all know how much I love puzzles. Yes, sir. Oh, Lord. Here we go. Unfortunately, that's all the money I have. So let's try the third floor, which is the shopping district. That one I'm definitely gonna need help with finding the boo. Oh! Sorry, elevator. I saw money. Hey, come on. I wish this elevator was as fast as the one, or I wish my work elevator was as fast as this one. At work, we have an elevator, and it sometimes takes a while. Sight of any boo anywhere. Oh, here we go. Back in the office. Fine by me. Oh, seriously? Oh, I hate that thing. Oh! Well, at least we know he is... This is why we needed this thing. Oh, shoot. You again? Dang, I'm trying to go boo hunt. Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. I love how he poses, like, hey, still around.
Whoa.
Hopefully, I won't have to deal with a bunch of go. Oh! That one ghost was just standing there thinking, like, hmm. Should I help out my friends, or shouldn't I? I'm not quite sure. Alright, can we please find this boo? I really don't want to go back there. And we have to go back there.
Wow.
Finding this boo is going to feel like a relief. There's these in the restrooms. Is a problem because I is there a way for me to enter the restroom without having to worry about can I take down this I'm gonna have to figure something out. There he is! You've caused me a lot of pain and a lot of headache, boy. So I'm gonna get my money's worth at kicking your butt. Goodbye. Let's go to the great stage, because I think there might be some boos to find there. I'm hoping this tired later on, because I have work. I have to go to work early tomorrow. I have to go to work early tomorrow. Because I'm doing training for overnight stock, and they're going to train me during the day, which requires me to, train during the day, but then after I get some experience, I'll train during the night. That's what I was trying to say. Three boos lurking around here. I want... Yes, there is. Hello. Arf, arf, I'm a bull dog. Yes, of course, there would be puns. Nothing like some puns. Oh, caught you. The Bugs, my friend.
Oh, yes.
Oh, gold. All right, get... this is JT signing out. See you guys next time. I know this seemed like a bit of a filter episode, side episode thing, but I promise you guys next time we're gonna get back on track and hunt down those dang, or save my friends.